Anyway,
here's love.
Welcome back to my channel. Give me 1 second. It's Sunday morning, 10:29. It was just daylight savings. Need to switch my clocks. Let's do that now. Just waiting for it to switch. You know what I mean? So that, like, you know. Anyway, I do actually have working hour. I know it's a Sunday and Leia's working. That's crazy. Me too, dude. That's how I feel. But I am off this Friday because my girl Jessica is getting hitched. So I'm so excited for her. So I took the day off, which, like, truthfully, I didn't really need to. However, I just, you know, ended up, I ended up doing that. Oh, shoot. It's not 11. Leia, come on. Anyway. Lost my train of thought. Anyway, so I took Friday off. Because I thought that she was going to be getting married further away, and that's whatever. So, and Miss Brittany needed me to pick up her shift anyway, because she needed today off. So I said, works out perfect. So I still get 5 days. What's new? Leia's been going through a lot mentally, but it's fine. But, like, truthfully, this week has been not a good week for me. Things happened at work. Things happened in my personal life. It's just been a lot, you know? And when it rains, it pours, let me tell you. But still gonna vlog because I think it's fun. As you can hear in my voice, actually, I'm gonna take some congestion stuff. Truthfully, I don't know if this stuff works. It's a non-drowsy sinus congestion, maximum strength. I take 2. But that was weird. I don't feel sick. It's literally just, like, my throat's a little dry, and then obviously my nose is all congested and stuff. But besides that, I feel fine, which is nice, but also annoying. Yeah, you see my sink. I know. Anyway. Energy drink of choice today, Cosmic Vibe. Like I said, I'm more of a Nalani girl than a Celsius girl. But their new, like, vibes, love them. Cosmic Vibe is my favorite. And then, they have this, like, cherry apple fire. And then there was another one that I really liked. I don't remember. But I'm gonna clean up a little bit. And like I said, I have work in an hour, so. It's okay. Thanks for checking on me. And then I'm gonna go to work and be sad that I'm at work. You're so cute. Honestly, people who don't like cats, I just don't understand how. They're just cute little furballs. And they just love you. Like, she's literally just purring. Just because she loves me, huh? Anyway, run along. I'm gonna get to cleaning because I only have 30 minutes to do that, and then gotta skate skirt out of here. So check in later. was trying to be aesthetic. Nothing like a fresh pack of Lysol wipes, or Clorox wipes, I mean. That's it. Not an ad, but it should be. I live by these. Is it the best for the environment? Probably not, but guess what? Sorry. I use them. So. Anyway, I'm gonna clean the living room. It's 10:48 currently. So I just finished the kitchen. Look at this cute little cat. I cannot, oh, hello. You're so cute. Anyway, hopefully that got her. She's confused by my giant tripod. But yeah, I'm gonna clean up as much of the living room as I could in the next 10 minutes, because then I literally have to get ready and go to work. So yeah, what a fun little Sunday reset. That's not what this vlog is gonna be, but it's gonna be a little mini. Why are you crying? Anyway, that's all. Alrighty, it's 10:59. That's as much as I can get done right now. Literally only swept my living room and cleaned my kitchen, but that's okay. Pretty much all I have to do is sweep the kitchen, sweep right in front of my door, do my bedroom, change my sheets, and then I'm done. Because truthfully, like, my apartment doesn't get that messy. We all know that, because I'm a clean girl. But yes, I'm gonna head to my lovely job. I love it there. Catching a little bit. Hello, picking up the next day. Yesterday I truthfully had a terrible shift, but the day's over, so that's fine. I went to it's 12:40. I went to the gym already, and then I went to a doctor's appointment, and I randomly had to get blood work done, so that was fun for me. And I have a Brazilian appointment in like an hour, so I'm gonna go do that. And then besides that, I have nothing to do with my day, but I figured I'd check in with the vlog. And this lighting is top tier, so. But yeah, nothing really happening. Lazy kind of Monday. I did just work 6 days in a row, so I really should just chill. And I did shoulders earlier and triceps, so my arm's getting sore, so I'll check in later. Doing a couple eye patches because my face needs it. Oh, hello? Is that the wrong side? I don't know. Perfect. Just gonna sit here with these for a little bit. Best thing I ever bought. And they're also in my skin fridge. I got the detoxifying one, I guess. Depuffing, sorry. Because I cry a lot. Don't know when it started. I do know when it started. I'm a liar. Started after I got broken up with. Don't ask why. I don't know why either. I found my emotions after. Weird, I know. Alicia Marie's playing in the background, but yeah, that's what I'm doing. I also put on some pajama bottoms, so this is my Monday. Check in if I do something. Hello, vlog. Couple hours later, I'm unwell. A lot is happening. But my sister gave me a can, which is like cannabis infused, like a tonic water. There's only 2 milligrams of THC and then 4 milligrams of CBD. I always see the YouTubers I follow. Is that open? I'm confused. Is that where it opens? Drink these. Oh, there we go. Oh, that's fun. Can't really smell. I can kind of smell it. Cheers. Ooh. That's good. Basically, my sister gave me this to try and relax. I don't smoke weed. I don't do edibles. So, we'll see how this goes. Hopefully, it just knocks me out. Because I need to go to sleep. But I can't fall asleep. I am unwell. But that's okay. We'll get there. Eventually. Life's a bitch, then you die. You know what I mean? I will say, I did get blood testing done today and everything came back normal or low, and I feel so much better about like my health. I wasn't even planning on getting blood testing done, but my doctor requested it, and I was like, okay, because this is the first time I've seen her in person for like 3 years. But she was like, oh, you need to get, because I have anxiety. Shocker, we all know that. But when you have anxiety or like depression, I don't think I have depression, but when you have anxiety and depression, that can be caused from like your thyroid. And so you have to get blood testing done to check your thyroid. So I was like, okay, I'll just get everything, all the shebang done, you know? So yeah, but I'm gonna drink this and hopefully I feel better and fall asleep on my couch, because that would be fabulous. I got rudely cut off because my phone was connected to my car, and then it disconnected and then it reconnected. I don't know. A bunch of things happening over here. It's a couple days later, as I said. I'm gonna lose it with my car. I love you. Please stop connecting. Anyway. I'm not feeling it, but I am gonna do a little bit of like self-care type things. I'm gonna go get my eyebrows done, because that is a need. They're looking rough. Thankfully get my hair done in like a couple weeks, because Lord knows I need it. I look just brunette, not blonde. And then I'm gonna get a car wash and vacuum my car. So, and then I'm gonna go home and take a nice long shower. I just got done at the gym. I literally, all I did was cardio, stretch, and I sat in the sauna. Sometimes you just need days like that, but I'm happy that I came, because I just needed to get out of my house and just, you know. But yeah, that's where I'm at. Anyway, hello. So sorry about that. It's the next day. I got my eyebrows done. I'm actually off today because it's Jessica's wedding. I'm so excited for her. So I need to get ready soon. Not like, I just need to take a shower and like do my hair soon, because she needs to be washed, she needs to be blow dried, she needs to be curled. However, right now it's noon. 12:01, and
I'm applying to some jobs. You know, my current job just isn't really working and gotta adult and figure other things out. So seeing what other avenues I can do and go from there. So yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. Just figured I'd check in. I'm wearing Taylor in honor of her movie coming out on streaming, which I haven't watched yet. I need a minute. I need my undivided attention to watch that. So I haven't played it yet. But yes, I'm applying to some jobs. I'm gonna do a quick clean after and then start getting ready. Speaking of that, I just looked at the invitation and I don't remember when it starts, but I think Araya is picking me up, hopefully. So yeah. But yeah, that's all I'm doing right now. I went to Chick-fil-A for breakfast because I couldn't be bothered with cooking. And now I have my Kim-Aid in the remainder of my ice because I got a lemonade earlier. So anyway. Don't mind that. Yeah, I'll check in after.
Quick intermission. I forgot that I took out chicken from, like, I don't even know, like 3 days ago. And I'm like, that needs to be cooked today. Otherwise, it's going to go bad. And I don't want to waste food because I wasted a lot of food before. So we don't want to do that. And plus, it's making me actually prep it. And honestly, I used a different seasoning. And this chicken looks fire, but it's making a mess of my stove because she was just dead. I have the Love is Blind reunion playing in the background. I already watched it, but might as well just have it playing. Yeah, and then after that, I'm gonna start getting ready. So, catch you soon.
Okay. So it's 2:12, and I need to be ready in an hour. My hair is soaking wet, okay? Bad idea on my part. Olipop, sponsor me. Hello? Focus. I don't have time for this. What are you doing? Anyway, I need to blow dry and curl my hair. And, like, I mean, I guess I'm not doing much makeup. I'm going to put on a nice gloss, eyebrows, and mascara. So I can do that in the car if I really need to. But I am freaking out. But I figured I'd get a vlog clip because don't be like me. Get ready sooner. I was just lollygagging. So it is what it is.
Let's get started.
Anyway, I'm going to time lapse, but just... So I hope this is a good angle. If not, then that sucks. But my hair is still slightly damp, but truthfully, it is 2:30 and I don't have the time to blow dry it any longer. I need to start, and it's pretty much all the way dry. It's just like slightly damp, but I will bite the bullet and take a little bit of heat damage considering I don't really ever put any damage on my hair. I mean, I'm blonde, obviously, but like, otherwise, I usually just let my hair do her thing. I love fresh, clean hair, though, but oh my gosh, I have so much hair. Look. So much. Anyway, I'm gonna start curling, okay? But for that, I'm going to call my sister because she called me in the middle of that time lapse, and I was like, I gotta keep blow drying, so I'll call you back. But yes, anyway, hope this is entertaining because I'm freaking out because I'm running behind. I always do this. I always think that I'm going to have way more time. I'm out of frame. Way more time than like I actually do to do my hair. This will happen on New Year's too. And I'm just like, Leah, why do you keep doing this to yourself? Oh, so let's pull it back here. It does not feel good. Okay. You know, why do I keep doing it to myself? I don't know. Okay, but get back to you. When? When I'm done curling.
We are for Jessica's wedding. Araya's all the way over there. So, hopefully you can hear me. And yeah, that's what's going on so far. This is great vlog.
Oh, thank you for asking.
Fuck no, I don't want to be in your vlog.
Well, too late, you hear.
It's got the worst face.
Anyway, honestly, this lighting is great. Anyway, oh, there's everybody.
Hi, I'm here with Faith and Caitlin. Husband. We're gonna take shots at Jessica and Joey's wedding. So
hopefully it looks good. Ready?
Cheers.
Cheers.
Period. Cheers to the Rickers.
Cheers to the Rickers.
Woo! Put down your hand. And when I introduce these two, I want everyone to stand up and make as much noise as you can. Because right now, coming in, make some noise for Jess and Joey Rooker!
But Jessica's married. Hello. Good afternoon now. It's the next day after the wedding. I didn't take off. I wore mascara last night. I didn't take it off, but whatever. It's noon the next day. I've been up since truly like 7-ish, 7:30. I've been waking up so early, which like I'm here for because whatever. But I desperately need to clean. I think that's been a trend lately. I've been getting very, very anxious lately. Not in the best moods, and that reflects with my apartment. So, need to clean. And then I have work at 4. So, that's all I'm really doing. I don't know where this is going, and this might be in a new vlog. This might not be. We'll see, but... yeah, that's all for now. Thought I'd be fun. Anyway, it's the next day. It's Sunday. I thankfully cleaned my living room. I didn't chill on my couch yet, and I also never put my broom away right here. But I've had a very long, exhausting, emotional weekend. I drank a lot, which, like, if you know me, I don't really drink that often. But it was a good time. I needed it. I needed to decompress. Not that you should abuse alcohol, because you shouldn't, but it's fun every once in a while, okay? Anyway, I feel fabulous though, and I got pretty, you know, I wouldn't say like super faded last night, but I got drunky. But shout out to Giselle for taking me home. Love ya. But now I'm just tired. Actually, I'm really not that tired. It's almost 11, and I've been up since about 8:30, 9 o'clock. So, you know, Miss Kaysee is leaving. She's moving back home to Hawaii, and I'm so excited for her, and I'm so sad at the same time, because just you know, just gonna miss her a lot. And yeah, but we'll see what happens. Maybe I'll go to Hawaii. Which is funny, because when I went to her homeland, which she's from Oahu, in December, as you know, if you watch my vlogs, and I was literally telling my cousins, I was like, maybe I should just move here. Send it. And then one of them was like, I'll come every month. And I'm like, not a bad idea. And now I have a friend, so. Maybe it's the push I need to get out of California. I'm just kidding. No rash decisions yet. But nonetheless, not really doing much. Just figured I'd check in and be funny. Even though I don't think I did anything funny. But
so. Hello, vlog. Just coming on to end it. Thank you so much for watching. Catch you next week with another one.